As a design practice, we are fundamentally driven to explore what we call architectural agency.
We find the genesis of projects in inventing new ways for buildings to perform, to do things. My name is Joshua Prince-Ramos, and I'm the principal of Rex. In Tishman Spire, we found a very intelligent and supportive collaborator.
In the case of 2050 M Street, the charge was make the most credible, exciting proposal that you can and win over our hearts with the design. The eureka moment was discovering that by curving the glass with that single opportunity, we could meet all the original ambitions. We could make a building in which we could have hyper-transparency, in which we could eliminate the mullions, in which we could give the facade legitimate relief so it participates within the language of downtown. And by repeating it rigorously over the building, that it creates something that is fresh, new, that is something that we've been seeing before.